No, no, stop. No, 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 no.
Gotcha. I'll get in the car.
Recently, a killer named Luther has escaped prison and has begun finishing the incident he started over 20 years ago. Luther has no last name and wears an orange skull mask and a knife he uses to kill his victims. Luther has been seen killing his survivors of the first incident and their children. Here's a clip of Luther taken by a bystander who witnessed one of the killings.
Holy crap. Wait, is he looking at me? Wait, crap.
The witness is unknown at this point, but the police found the witness's phone with the video on it.
Hey Rick, have you finished the script for the horror movie yet?
Almost.
Okay, well then I'll see you Monday.
I'm here to take you to a secure location because Luther has recently escaped and he is killing all the survivors and those children who escaped in the incident of 93.
Oh, okay, so my dad Jake was one of the survivors?
Yes, we found him. He was able to escape Luther, but not everyone was.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so let's go. Come on, let's go.
They just like splash around.
You okay, sir?
Yeah.
You're going away for a long time, Luther.
What the? Where'd you go?